Hello guys! This drawing is a little mix of a paludarium and a greenhouse. So you can see there are some plants and even fish, but this tiny world is totally covered by glass. And it seems to me very fascinating to observe something like this in real life. And I hope you think the same and enjoy this.